Oh, look! It's Pato, Nina and Pocoyo. Hello, friends. What are you doing?
Easter eggs!
Oh, I see. You're painting Easter eggs. What fun! What? You're going to bed? Oh, I understand. It's time to go to sleep all together. That way, tomorrow you'll have plenty of energy to keep playing with your Easter eggs.
Oh, I'm so sleepy. I think I'll get a bit of rest too.
It's morning! Time for everybody to get up!
Yay!
It's a lovely morning to keep working on your Easter egg. Hey! The eggs! They're gone! They've disappeared! But who could have taken them? Look! Roberto seems to have found something. They're mysterious tracks. It's a clue. If we follow them, maybe we'll find the eggs. Pato, look! Behind you! I think you found the egg thief. Pato says the Easter egg thief is a rabbit. And there he is! He's quite a friendly little thief. Great! An Easter egg for Nina. Come on, Pato. Don't get so angry. It's just a game. Wait a minute. What is that? It looks like a clue.
Loula!
Loula! Loula, of course. Surely the next egg will be there. Let's go find it all together. Pato? Well done, Pato! You found another Easter egg! Nina, Pocoyo, look! Pato has found another Easter egg! Pato, look! Pocoyo has got his egg back! Look! Another clue! Now we know where to look. This time, let's find the next Easter egg together. Pato, not again.
Ha ha ha!
no! Caterpillar has eaten the Easter egg! Poor Pato! Just a moment. That's a new clue. Can any of you tell Pato where the Easter egg is?
In the hat! In Pato's hat!
Of course! There it is! Well done! At last, everyone has their Easter egg. Hooray for friends! Goodbye, see you soon!
Hi, Pocoyo! Hi, Nina! Oh, gee, I'm sorry. Hi, Loula. No, Pocoyo. Loula's not dancing. She's scratching. But why? Ah, Nina, you know what the problem is? Oh, you've got fleas. That's why you're scratching yourself. What can we do about it?
Thank you.
it. You've made the fleas massage Loula instead of making her itchy. Congratulations, guys!
Yeah.
Everyone gets a massage! And the fleas can dance as much as they want! Hi, Pato! You're looking sharp! Have you got a new job? Oh, I see! You've become an outer space postman! How exciting! And you've got an assistant. Who is this package for, Pato? Ah, to Green Alien. And it's a rush delivery? Well, you'd better get going. You wouldn't want your first package to be delivered late. And we have liftoff! According to the address, Green Alien's house should be around here somewhere. Yep, here it is. Pato, I don't think that's him. Oh, I see. He says that Green Alien has moved and he doesn't live here anymore. But he would be happy to give you his new address. Well, according to this new address, Green Alien should be living right here. I'm afraid this is the wrong address. But no worries, the Toridoris know where he is. Looks like there's no one on this planet. I'm so sorry, Mr. Basketball. He says Green Alien's not here either, Pato, but that this is his new address. Green Alien! At last you found him! He's wondering what took you so long. Ah! Oh no! The vamoosh is out of fuel. The power of the sun will take you back home. Welcome home. Good job. Quite right. Baby Bird deserves some credit too. Hooray for Baby Bird!
Phew. Hi, Pato. Whew. It certainly is a hot summer day.
Pocoyo, maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains.
The mountains.
Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. You've reached the top at last. How wonderful! Pato, there you are! Finally! Better set up your tent, like Pocoyo and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs. I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyo and Nina will lend you a hand. Pato, a gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is after all. Good night, everyone. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Lovely day, isn't it? Pocoyo. The little alien wants to take your picture. Beautiful flowers, Pato. I think your garden has some admirers. Very lifelike. How's ballet practice going, Ellie? Yes, it's very important to stretch. It seems you have some new fans. We've seen a lot of little aliens today, haven't we? Uh-oh. They want to take a selfie with your sandwich. Look out, Nina! It's time for the green aliens to go home to their own planet. He says thank you for everything. Say you all had a wonderful time? Well, that's great. Ellie says you are always welcome to visit again. But maybe not all at once next time.
Wait!
Oh, right! You want to give them a snack for the trip home. Very nice, Pocoyo. Bye-bye, everyone. Hello, Pato. What a lovely day to care for your plants. Oh dear. Pato, it seems someone shut the water off. What was that? Pato. Pato, please slow down a bit. You say you saw a little green creature like this one? Huh? She says her name is Nina. Why not introduce yourself, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo!
And this is Roberto. Hello, Nina and Roberto. It seems she's never shaken hands before. Now, Pato. An umbrella? But it's not raining. So, you've seen Pato before. You were playing with your friend the ladybug, and Pato came. He watered the plant, and you got all wet. Oh, but Nina, I'm quite sure Pato didn't mean to get you wet. Pato was just watering his plants to help them grow. Yes, because he loves plants more than almost anything. She says that anyone who loves plants deserves a hug. Oh, I see. That's to warn Nina whenever Pato waters the plants. Brilliant! This calls for a celebration. Roberto, would you? Why, hello there. We haven't seen you in a while. You must be going to visit your friends. Oh, I see. So you want to take over the world again. And just how do you plan to do that? I'm afraid I don't understand. Ah. Through the use of a complex device, you've managed to create a remote control that, when you activate it, exchanges everyone's mind so you can ruin their fun and so dominate the world. Well, that doesn't sound very nice. Oh my! That thing works! You're really the angry alien? Oh dear! Well, that's a lovely painting, Pato. Yes, thank you. You've made Pato's painting 1,000 times better. Uh-oh, Pocoyo. Caterpillar thinks you're the alien. And it seems she fancies you. I'm sorry, Miss Caterpillar, but that's not who you think it is. No, I'm not joking. That's not the alien. It's Pocoyo. It seems Ellie's lost in a good book. Ellie's never gone so high. That's another nice thing you've done today. Oh, I understand. You want to switch your body back? You want to fix this situation? Phew! I hoped you would.
Yay!
So, if you think about it, I'd say you really did conquer the world. You made everything better. Well, wonderful! This calls for a celebration. Hello, Loula. Oh dear, you're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on, get in the bathtub, Loula. Oh no! Loula, come back! It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie. Thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap. Wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great. Very soon, Loula will be nice and clean.
Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, Ellie, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyo wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh my, are Fred's teeth clean?
No, they're dirty.
Clean, 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 clean. Clean.
I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Loula is nice and clean. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush. Soap, brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles. Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Circles.
Square, circle, rectangle. Now Loula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Loula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you.
Get clean. Woo! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Well, what have you found there, Pocoyo? You don't know? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Caterpillar!
It's a caterpillar!
Cat-a-pillar!
Here comes Ellie! Oh, watch out! Good thing you came along, Pocoyo. Looks like your little friend needs someone to look after it. Interested in those leaves. Well, caterpillars do like to eat. Oh, what a lovely cake Pato's got. Oh, where's it gone? And this caterpillar has quite an appetite. What's next on the menu, Pocoyo? A table? I don't think the caterpillar will eat it. Oh, well, it really is very hungry, isn't it? And it's a lover of books, too. Sorry, Pato, Ellie, but Pocoyo's little friend just can't seem to get enough to eat. Looks like your little friend has been here.
Caterpillar?
You know, Pocoyo, with all its eating, your caterpillar friend is changing. Yes, it has made a cocoon for itself.
Cocoon?
Yes, a cocoon is a sort of sleeping bag, big enough for it to rest in. Can you see anything that looks like that, Pocoyo? Yes, Pocoyo, your friend is in there. Thank you, Dr. Pato. When your little friend comes out of the cocoon, Pocoyo, let's just say you'll be quite surprised by what it will change into. Oh, what was that? I think I can see Pocoyo's friend. Can any of you see what Pocoyo's little friend has changed into?
A butterfly!
A lovely butterfly.
Yes, the caterpillar has turned into a butterfly. Well, Pocoyo, your friend has certainly changed. Oh, the butterfly's hungry too. Well, Pocoyo, your friend has certainly changed, but it still has the same appetite, and it still seems to be your friend. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon!
Hello, Pato. Now, what on earth is that? Can any of you tell Pato what that is?
It's an egg,
Pato.
It's a big egg.
Ah, you're right. I see. It is an egg. Fascinating. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Ball? Oh dear, but... No, Pocoyo, you and Ellie have the wrong idea here. You see, that's not really a ball. What Pato has is an egg. And very soon, something will happen to that egg. It will hatch. Now do you see why that egg is so special to Pato? Oh dear, it's time. It's time. It's It's a spider. I suppose ducklings aren't the only things that hatch from eggs. And some people are frightened of spiders, even baby ones. I'm afraid you've given Pato a fright, baby spider. Baby spider isn't that scary, Pato. And he seems to like you. There's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello! Oh dear. I reckon they're still too scared to play with you as long as Baby Spider is around. Baby Spider, Papa Pato, has a game he wants to play. He wants you to count all the stones you can find. I suppose you can go and play with Pocoyo and Ellie now, Pato. Ah, Baby Spider found a stone. Papa Pato says keep counting. Thank you.
Can any of you tell Pato what Baby Spider would like to do?
Play ball.
Play!
I think you're right. He wants to play. Hello, baby bird. Oh dear. Pato says, take the pencil and go and do some colouring, Baby Spider. What's this? Can any of you tell Ellie and Pocoyo who did that nice drawing of them? You're right. Aw, that's so sweet. See? I knew once you got to know each other, you'd all be the best of friends. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pato. How beautiful your flowers look. And that delicate aroma. Heavenly. What is it, Pato? Oh, yes. You're right, Pato. Something does smell really bad. Can any of you guess what smells so bad?
Loula smells bad.
I fear you may be right. Oh dear. Hello, Ellie. Is that new perfume? Oh, yes. It smells dreadful. Loula. Oh. Oh, my word. Oh, dear. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Sandwich.
Ah, there's nothing better than a nice, tasty... Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Loula is very smelly. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he can do to make Loula smell nice again?
Wash her!
Give Loula a bath!
Wash her! That's a wonderful idea! Now, Loula, it isn't that bad. Now, Loula. Oh, dear. Ah! Pocoyo thinks it's time Loula had a wash. Maybe you could help him. Aha! You got her! Oh dear! Ellie, catch her! Watch out! This is harder than it looks! What's this? Oh, I see. It's a cleaning machine. Brilliant. What? It doesn't seem to be working. Well, I have to admit, you do look very clean. Oh, Pocoyo, how will you ever give Loula a bath if you can't get her into a bathtub? Loula, you are a stinker. Can any of you think of a way Pocoyo can get Loula wet?
In the rain!
The rain!
That's right! Pocoyo can use the rain to clean Loula. Now that is one clean dog. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for getting clean. Bye-bye. See you soon. What's that sound? It looks like a visitor from space. Maybe we can all say hello to him. Ready? Here we go.
Hello,
Radio. Oh, dear. He seems a bit shy. It's okay, it's okay. You're among friends, little green alien. Welcome to our planet. Is this your first time here? Well then, let's introduce you to some of our friends. By the way, you do come in peace, don't you? I think you're going to like our friends a lot. Oops, what's that? Oh, it's Pocoyo! Oh no, wait, Pocoyo! Pocoyo!
Hi.
I want you to meet someone. No, no, he's above you, Pocoyo.
Hello!
Pocoyo, our friend is very shy, so we need to be very kind to him. That's better. Pocoyo, remember, kind. Can any of you tell me who that sounds like? Oh no, his hat is stuck over his eyes again. Pato, Pato! Stop, Pato, you're scaring our new friend. Wait! Phew, that was a close one. Where's the alien gone? Oh, there you are. Look, I'm terribly sorry about that. Pato is really not like that normally. Let's meet Ellie. There's nothing to be afraid of. She's really very nice. Oh, dear. Oh, this is unfortunate. Uh-oh. Oh, this is really not good. Hello, little friend. Here you are. Oh, look, it's Ellie and Pato. You see, they're completely harmless. Do you think Pocoyo and the alien should go and say hello to Ellie and Pato? Well, that didn't go well at all, did it? Don't worry. I think you just gave them a fright. Ah, here they come. Everyone, I want to introduce you to your new alien friend. He comes from outer space. See? I knew once you got to know each other, you'd all be the best of friends. What's this? Oh, this must be his parents. Perhaps they've come to take our little friend home. Your son is such a nice little boy. We've had a great time with him, Mummy Alien. Oh, I see. You're Daddy Alien. Oh, dear. Our friends are about to leave and Pocoyo and Ellie aren't here to say goodbye to their new friend. It looks as if they're leaving now. Oh, what a shame. Did you see that? Oh, look! It's Pocoyo and Ellie. They've come to say goodbye. Let's all say goodbye to the aliens with them, shall we?
Bye!
Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye! Come back again soon! Hello, sleepy bird. Oh, sorry. You go back to sleep, sleepy bird. Ah, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Ah, come to see your old friend, sleepy bird, have you? I'm afraid she's asleep as usual. Oh, wait a minute. Is she waking up? Oh, no. I think it's something else. Oh, my word. Oh, that was so close. Pocoyo? It's not actually a... Thank you, Pato. Yes, I suppose it does look like a ball, but it's shaped a little differently. Oh, I know. Can you help Pocoyo? Can any of you tell him what that is?
Egg!
It's an egg, Pocoyo!
Egg! Egg! An egg!
Phew, that's better. Eggs can break, I'm afraid, Pocoyo, if you're not careful. And do you know what's inside that egg waiting to come out? Pato knows. There's a baby bird inside that egg, Pocoyo.
Baby?
That's right. I had no idea Sleepy Bird was sitting on an egg. That egg belongs up there in Sleepy Bird's nest with its mother. Oh dear, you'd best catch it, Pocoyo. Sleepy Bird will be very worried if she wakes up. Oh, there it goes! Catch it, Pocoyo! Pato, you catch it now! No, it's coming the other way! Quickly, quickly! Pato, it's behind you! Oh, my word! Oh, well done! Now, if we could just get Sleepy Bird's attention. Sleepy Bird! Sleepy Bird! Sleepy Bird! She certainly is a sound sleeper, isn't she? Nothing wakes that bird up. I suppose we'll have to find a way to get it up there ourselves, then. Yes, I'm afraid it is quite high up, Pocoyo. Perhaps we need someone taller to help us. But who? Can any of you tell Pocoyo someone who is tall enough to help us?
Ellie!
That's right! Well done. That's where an egg belongs, snug in its nest. Hooray for Pocoyo! Something's happening to the egg.
Egg! Egg!
Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Come closer now. You won't want to miss this. Yes. It's a little sleepy bird. Or a little not-so-sleepy bird. Well, in any case, it looks like we all have a new friend who we'll be seeing more of. If we can catch him, that is. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Train.
Oh, splendid! Hello, Caterpillar. Hello, Pato. Hello, Ellie. Hello, baby bird. Hello, sleepy bird. Oh, what's this? It looks like a spaceship. And it's heading right for Pocoyo World. I do hope they're friendly. Well, at least they're polite. Oops! There's no reason to be scared, Pato. It's okay. Oh, dear. It seems quite taken with you, Ellie. Oh! Pocoyo, Ellie and Pato have something they want to tell you. They've just seen a spaceship. There it is. Just back. Oh, no, there. Pocoyo doesn't believe me. Will you tell Pocoyo where the spaceship is?
Behind you. In the back.
Yes, there it is. Look.
Pocoyo brave.
Pato is also very brave. Oh, look! Why, it's a car. A teeny, tiny little car. They're aliens. Way! Acrobatic aliens. They're really, really friendly. Wow! Let's all clap for our new friends. What's this? Oh, I see. It's the Martian Brothers Circus.
Circus?
Yes. Don't you know what a circus is, Pocoyo? Yes? No.
Circus?
Incredible! It's a circus! Yes, Pato, it is rather small. The space zapper. Oh my! It's a full-size circus! Oh, Oh, it looks like Pato has found the space zapper. Oh dear, it seems if you push the wrong button, you could destroy the entire universe.
Circus.
Oh, I see. Our friend says they need to practice first, so we'll have to leave. What's that, Ellie? You want to stay and watch? Well, perhaps if we all ask nicely, they'll let us stay. Ready, everyone?
Please let us watch!
We want to.
Oh, goody! We can stay! Presenting the strongest alien in the galaxy! Ellie says your weights are very cute. They're so tiny. Oh, my! Bravo! Let's all applaud. And now, for our next act, the death-defying high dive! What's that, Pato? The high dive is too short. Apparently, that water is very cold. And now, the grand finale! That was terrific. Let's all applaud the Martian brothers. Oh, our friend here says it's time to put up some posters for the show. The Vamoosh! Pocoyo can take you in the Vamoosh. I wonder what Pato and Ellie are up to. Ah, hello, Ellie. Hello, Pato. Pato! Is that the zapper? But, the Martian asked you not to play with it. He said bad things could happen. No, Pato, you mustn't... Oh, dear. Ow! Oh, dear. Pato, stop it, please! Oh, I wonder where Pocoyo is. Ah, all finished. Good job. Now we have to get back to the circus. Oh, it's an angry alien. I wonder what they're up to. What? It's the ultramagnetic 3000 magnet.
This doesn't look good at all.
It seems angry aliens like circuses too. Very good, Pocoyo. Now, there's plenty of time to get ready for the circus. Oh no! The angry aliens found the circus without you. Mr. Martian says someone has been playing with their things. They're all the wrong size. And someone has taken the zapper.
Ellie, Pato?
Ah, there they are. And they're making everything bigger. Ellie doesn't like people messing with her doll. Oh, this is getting out of hand. Somebody do something, please. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, thank goodness you're here.
Naughty, naughty.
Will you return the zapper? Thank you, Pocoyo. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't arrived when you did. You're not thinking... Run, Pato! Faster!
Naughty, naughty!
The circus aliens have been shrunk! And you've broken their zapper! And there's a tent full of angry aliens waiting for the show!
That's no problem!
What's that, Pocoyo? You have an idea? You say you'll do the circus?
Stop!
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, for our first act, we have... Fred, you're on.
It's the juggler.
Hit it, Fred! Good show! You're a hit! And now, in the center ring... Pato the Clown! Seems angry aliens don't like tap dancing.
Ellie!
Oh, yes! The mighty Ellie! Wonderful! Thank you, Ellie!
It's the big finish!
For our grand finale, we have that avian of the air, Pato! Assisted by his somnambulant sidekick, Sleepy Bird! Joined by that magnificent millipede of the motorcycle, Caterpillar! Along with our winged projectile, Baby Bird! And Loula, the fierce lion! And Fred, not to forget, Fred! And on the high dive, Ellie! And blindfolded, we have Pocoyo! Oh, no! I can't look. Thank you. drank all the water. The zapper is fixed. Bravo! Hooray for space circuses! Hooray for helping new friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!